Hey church, my name is Kristen and I'm the Children's Director for Riverwood Kids. I just wanted to take a minute and fill you in on a few details regarding the next generation. We're just about to launch a brand new program called Project 67, and it's for our grades 6 and 7 students. It's going to start February the 10th, and it'll be running from 9:15 till 10:30 in the room across from the kitchen in the factory. The purpose of Project 67 is to equip and empower our grade 6 and 7 students to be disciples for Jesus. We want to use things like Cold Case Christianity, the Bible Project, to get kids really deep into their faith, excited about what they believe and knowing why they believe what they believe. And then also give them opportunities to use the gifts and talents that God's given them, things like music, drama, if they're good at tech, things like that, getting them to use those gifts and having them serve alongside older people who can mentor them and really pour their lives into them. I would love to see in Riverwood the mentoring happen, older generations mentoring into younger generations. And I see this as a real opportunity for our grade 6 and 7s to be poured into and then to pour out to our younger kids. And now for more what's coming up with our young adults, here's Brittany.
Hey church, so 5 months ago we started The Ascent, which is our young adults movement here at Riverwood. And as a lead team, one of the things that we are noticing in young adults is how aware we are of culture. Not only the culture that we are born and raised into, but also the culture that we want to see happen in the future. And we have all of these dreams and visions of this culture that we want to create. One of the things though that I think is keeping us from this culture is identity. And as a world, I think we're just in this identity crisis where we don't know who we are and what our purpose is. And specifically as young adult women, we're standing and we're watching as all these other women across the world are being empowered. But we believe that as a church, we should actually be the ones that are leading the way in empowering women. Not just because we believe that we are empowered, but because we know who has already empowered us. And so that's why we're hosting an event for all young adult women called GLOW. The reason that we called it GLOW was from the book of Exodus, where Moses goes up to the Mount Sinai and he has this amazing encounter with God, and as he comes down, his face is glowing. And we hope that every young adult woman that comes to this event, that they'll have a divine encounter with Christ. So we would love for you to join us. You can get your ticket at riverwood.cc/events or on the Riverwood app. And if you're a young adult male, we don't want you to miss it either. So you can come and you can serve and make the women in your community feel so loved and cared for. And for all young adults, we're starting a new series at The Ascent all about love and relationships starting in February, and we would love to see you there. And now, back to your service host.